I've got hurt.
Ruffles.
Ruffles.
Sour.
And my sandwich. Sour cream.
Ruffles. Sour cream.
Just to give the extra crunch.
Nice little texture.
A little bit of texture in front of this amazing view.
We arrived in California and 2 days later was prepping for what was going to be an epic road trip, beginning with Yosemite National Park.
You guys have one sleeping bag, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay. Camping ready. Morning all. Meet Rich, our host, our very good friend and our soul brother. We met in Ecuador, in Baños and then Quito, in 2016, and have kept in close contact since. 3 years later, this is our first time meeting up again. This is his Jeep, and it was his idea to go on this road trip. About 4 hours into our drive, and it was time for a food stop.
So we got 2 sausage and egg McMuffins, and 2 breakfast burritos, iced coffee, black, no sweetener, no flavour, no cream. Oh, they got the hot picante sauce. Breakfast, that's nice and juice. Got the orange juice, smoothie.
Alright, so we had all my funnels, that was real nice. We've driven 2 minutes away to Whole Foods and come to pick up a little bit more food because apparently we don't have enough already. So,
maybe some ice.
And here we received a super warm and friendly welcome.
You might want to just let them know at the front, that way you don't have to carry with you. Like a white tub next to the
creamy part. Cool, thanks, man.
Yeah, man.
Thank you. I'm just recording, I'm from London, so.
Right on, welcome.
Thank you.
We have a beautiful Whole Foods over there.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Beautiful. Actually.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Cool, welcome to Fresno. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thanks, brother.
Another 2 hours or so driving and we had finally made it.
What's up, brother?
How are you?
Good.
Good. It's 35 after the park.
Can I get the 1 year?
The annual, $80.
Can I use this at the Grand Canyon?
You can.
Cool.
As long as you remember to bring it with you.
Yeah.
If you forget it at home, you would have to pay it.
Thanks,
it actually works at more than just national parks. It works at all federal lands, and it's good till May 1st, 2020, okay?
Can I get one more map, please?
Yeah. There you go.
Thanks, brother.
You're welcome. Have a good day, guys.
Thank you.
Once in the park, we let the top down.
Damn.
Made a quick stop for a toilet break and drove on towards our campsite. And very soon the beauty of the place hits us. After Yellowstone and Sequoia National Park, Yosemite became the third national park of the states in 1890.
Alright, so we've officially made it to our campsite now at Yosemite. It took us about 6 hours to get here from Central LA. And now we're here. We've been warned about the bears that are about here, so got to keep your food and anything that might smell safely secured away. But yeah, we set up shop and looking good. Let me show you.
This is Jamie. And this is Martin. Friends of Rich are now also of ours. They decided they was up for a little camping trip as well, so joined us for this stretch of our trip.
First impressions, Ju?
Amazing. Apart from my hay fever really setting off, like my eyes and my sneezing.
We have an allergy medication.
Oh.
And I've got something stunning. We are in the middle of nature. We are literally at a mountain face. We've got the stream somewhere very close.
Somewhere over there.
So, is it sturdy?
I can give it more tension because it's kind of low.
Nah, that's good.
Oh, god damn.
Enjoy!
After settling down for a little bit, we decided to check out the on-site store.
If we ever needed any more drinks, this shop in Yosemite is loaded. Didn't imagine a shop in the mountains to be this well equipped, but obviously Yosemite is something else. It's a souvenir shop as well, but they look after your food needs.
Where I would want to live.
Yeah, I know what we're talking about. I'm like, you shared something very so magical good. With us.
The Californian red, the Cabernet Sauvignon, I believe.
That's what I said. I want to be able to sit somewhere and drink my coffee.
I was like, this is their paradise, and we're opening it up to people to want to, hey, you want to pay this?
She's drinking Patron on the
this
rocks.
This is where,
it's going down a tree.
Cheers.
Cheers. Such a good boy. See you.
See you.
See you, bye. Alright, so this is what I wanted to show you. It's what a bear's done to a tree. It's obviously had a problem with this tree. It's had a problem where it tried to climb it. And it's done this to it, obviously. Has to be a bear, right? I'm just guessing. It's got to be a bear. And very soon it was time for dinner.
All right. Just sprinkle it.
Sprinkle it. This is K-Man. This is K-Man style.
Damn. And this seasoning is what? It's from Costco.
Montreal all-purpose seasoning.
Montreal all-purpose
on sale,
seasoning.
$9.95.
On sale, $9.95.
Get it all over.
These get all over, thing. Yes.
Make a big pile, just throw a shit, like a lot. There you go.
Yes.
There you go.
On the bo- oh,
you
move. take it. Just throw it all over, Jamie.
Yeah, that's. No. Don't listen to his ass.
Throw it
over.
I'm not trying to get murdered.
No, leave it out.
Let it breathe.
Shut up.
Come on,
dude.
And we got the steak sizzling. No. Asparagus is...
Oh my god. The salt. Guys, just look. Just turn it around.
That asparagus was boom.
Look, yeah. We've got. We've got Rich, and we've got Martin, and then we've got Mama Jamie.
Yo,
taking stuff away.
That asparagus was yummy.
Unreal.
Had a bit of salt on it, but it was just fresh, crisp, and charred. Oh yeah, that was some good asparagus. Now we set up a picture right here. That's a. Yo, Marty, what knife is this?
They call it Damascus steel.
A Damascus steel.
No, Damascus steel is folded metal. And they pound it, heat it up, pound it. It becomes. Yeah, that is real.
These veggies are amazing,
so
though.
So fatty. Here, open up.
It's like butter.
Really? Alright. Damn.
Oh, wow.
Ah.
Thank you, Costco.
Oh, wow.
Thank you, Costco. Thank you. It's so good.
Honestly, this goes down as one of my favorite steak experiences ever.
Oh my god, this is insane.
Mm. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Thank you, Costco, indeed. Mm. Even these veg...
The spiral goods.
Round two, go on. What's it saying?
There are no words, but how delicious.
How delicious.
Mm.
Oh my fuck.
Mm.
The vegetables.
The flavors are insane. And the seasoning has been minimal.
Oh my god.
It's the charred and natural
woody part, like
the natural wood flavor, yeah.
The natural wood flavor is amazing right now. Yeah. I hear you, Jamie.
Good times, good like hanging out.
For sure.
And good food. Get like five out.
I'm trying to transition to
get burn the rest.
A vegetarian diet. But this shit's so fucking good. It's so good.
And we even made time for dessert.
Tell me what you think about this small.
Insane. Like,
nah, these smalls are nuts.
Like, it's just so good.
It's so good. I haven't got a sweet tooth like that. Neither of us do. But
this.
The marshmallow's done right. Look.
The Hershey chocolate. Hershey's
is one for this one.
Look.
Hershey's is the only one.
Morning all. Welcome to, what is it, day four now of our Cali trip and day two of our Yosemite stay. And we just woke up. Had a decent night's sleep in here. Decent night's sleep. But it was cold. It was cold. But it was comfy enough, it was nicely layered.
Fucking cold. So cold. It was cool. It was a good experience. Like camping, what do you expect? You don't expect like to have heating.
Yeah.
And like an ensuite in there.
Even though we are getting coffee prepared right now, so it's not all, you know, Bear Grylls. But yeah. Stay tuned. Good morning. Boom. Hey.
It's like folding an envelope. Mm. The sausage.
Yeah?
What in the sausage?
Love.
God damn, that's good love. That was delicious.
Is it?
Oh.
It's good.
Tortillas are good because they don't leak.
Yeah, it's spicy, salty, flavorful. It's good.
What's for lunch?
So we cut up a baguette earlier into three pieces, which we've got here, and we've got one of these cheese and salami kind of things.
All right.
Costco. Boom. Like dairy lunchables. You got your cheese and you got your meat. Put that thing in together.
Yeah.
Wait. I forgot to put
Ruffles. Sour.
And my sandwich. Sour cream.
Sour cream.
Just to give the extra crunch.
Nice little texture.
A little bit of texture in front of this amazing view. Guys.
Lunch settings.
Done. Sold.
Jimmy. After lunch, we went on a hike to explore the park, to take in as much of the stunning nature it holds as we could.
There's a school trip going on.
Okay, then walk that way.
All these kids coming to Yosemite Park to go camping. They're gonna have a great time.
We settled back at the base before taking the Jeep out for another tour of the park. We only spent 2 days here, but you could easily spend up to a week exploring this vast national park. Before long, we was back at our campsite again, getting ready for another dinner. More drinks.
Don't do it right by that big old bottle of alcohol.
What, darling, what?
I'm coming, darling. What do you want?
Hi. And on tonight's menu, sausages, good ones, and more of those fine grilled vegetables.
You're Filipino, you're right.
Here.
Yeah, exactly.
No, that's not true, because even with...
Another great campsite meal, followed by a final gathering around the campfire, ended our last night in Yosemite. If you like this video, please give it a like and please do subscribe for more travel and foodie vids to come. The next one will include the rest of our US road trip. Stay tuned.